have terms of use that are huge that people are not able to comprehend or to even to read it. So I think their responsibility should be shared, and they that issue should be like addressed throughout teaching users how can they protect themselves while they're online.